excellent experiments.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this. Over to Stycie and Seth.
Seth, what is that?
It's a raw egg.
What?
It's a raw bouncy egg, and we're gonna make it in today's experiment.
Yay! Let's get started.
So for the glowing bouncing egg, we're gonna need 3 glasses.
Vinegar.
Spatula.
Stirring rod.
3 raw eggs.
Food coloring.
And a flashlight.
First, we're going to pour the vinegar into 3 of the glasses.
Till about halfway. Then we're gonna take the food color and I think this is brown.
Looks like red.
Oh, it's brown.
And then we're gonna stir.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna add the red, orange. I'm not sure what this is. Yeah, that's orange.
I was right.
Now we're gonna mix. And we're gonna leave this one without any food color.
Yes.
Now we're gonna add the eggs into the jars.
And very slowly to make it.
And fully submerge the egg in the vinegar.
Yeah. Okay. Oh yes. It looks bigger.
Yeah, it looks bigger inside the glass. Yeah. But yeah, this one you can't even see the egg anymore. And yeah, now we're gonna wait at least 24 hours. You can leave it in for longer and it'll get bouncier, but we're gonna wait at least 24 hours and we'll get back to you when it's done.
It's been 24 long hours and now we're going to see the end result.
So we're gonna pour out the glasses.
Yes, be careful with the, oh my God.
And there's the egg.
Oh, it's
so slippery.
So we're gonna take out the other egg. Oh my God. And then now the
black
egg. Oh my God. Okay, you're gonna wash this also? Cause I don't want to.
Oh my gosh, I'm spilling water everywhere. And here is the end result. We have a clear egg, a red egg, and a brown egg. Brown egg. Oh no! Well, yeah, that's one of the things that will happen. So that's why we did 3 because they're very squishy and break very easily. So we're gonna take a torch and put it under. And I did not wash this correctly, so it's not showing anything.
Okay.
Lucky for you, I always keep it. Lucky I keep an egg in my pocket. Okay. So I'm just gonna wash this one. The light is shining through the egg and it makes the egg glow and it's really cool. And let's test it with,
try this one.
So, now that there's a flashing light, looks like a flashing light, but it's just an egg. And then there's a red light that makes it kind of red. And then the stable light.
So Seth, how does this work?
The vinegar dissolves the eggshell and the egg expands slightly because the membrane is semi-permeable.
Which means it allows fluid to pass through it, a process called osmosis.
The increased fluid inside the egg makes it bouncy and it easier for light to pass through the egg. We really, really, really love doing this experiment.
Even if I don't like eggs, it was really fun. And remember to tag us on hashtag Sema's Lab. This is Seth.
And this is Stacy.
And this was Sema's Lab.
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.